How to transfer Xbox Game Pass saves to Steam. Transferring Xbox Game Pass saves to Steam isn't directly supported. You can manually transfer save files, but success depends on game compatibility. Locate the save file in the Xbox Game Pass folder, usually in C Users, your username, saved games, and copy it to the corresponding folder in Steam's game directory. Keep in mind that this method may not work for all games due to differences in how each platform handles save data.